Good morning again from the circuit. Just a few more minutes and the second free practice session will get going. And we're pretty sure... There's movement in the pits. The bike is... The rider on his way back to the pits. There's movement in the pit. As the last riders, let's also take a look at the combined Moto3. Welcome to Thailand's Chang Circuit with There's movement in the pits. the rider on his way back to the pits, and he'll discuss the next steps with his team. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike. Let's take a look at the final results of the first Moto3 class qualifying session. Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Chang International Circuit. We are just on. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. All the riders are lined up on the starting grid. The countdown. We'll be right back. a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the riders who made the podium. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final standings of this Moto3 race. We're back in Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race.